Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are continuing our JavaScript series. So we were till the comments, and after the hello world, we will learn to make variables. So what are variables? Variables are something which store data. So right here, I will create a variable called a. So var means variable and the name of the variable, right? If you go here and set that variable to something text like the data, and if we just pass a in separately the variable right in the console.json, so see what will happen. It will show the data because we have given this data. If I type here 1, it will show 1. So these are the variables, and there is one more types of variables which are called something like null variables. So just save it and refresh it. It shows undefined and null. It can show anything. And one more type of variables are, if I just say the a equals to 1. And if I just set the b equals to a. So what this means? Means we are creating a variable. So we'll just create the variable b. And then it says set the value of the a. So here is the a's value is 1. Now if I see here b, so what will happen? It will print 1. The a's value. So what is happening here? In the b. Both b is equal to a and a is equal to a means it's 1, right? And if I change it to something like data, sorry, let me just make it in the code, say so it will just show a, but if I write past the variable, it will show 1, right? So these were the variables, and there are one more type of variable called the undefined variables. So what are those? Means many of people use something like that. Means they pass it directly. Means like that. Means they just do var b and write that they just type equals to hello. So those are called undefined variables. So this is a shortcut for it, but I not prefer to use it. I will just say it something like let's say it 1, and let's print a. Okay, so there we can see. So here is our text and there is the a, right? So thanks for watching.